grip on all necromancers!
Chose cremation, we wouldn't have these problems. These are harsh working conditions for a scholar.
Necromancers and the undead! Necromancers and the undead! Exchange necromantic signals for a bounty! Exchange necromantic sigils for a bounty. Uh-huh. exchange necromantic sigils for a bounty. Necromancers and the undead!
Okay, I'm back. Hey, someone's name is Aragon. Nice. Another person's name is unknown. Okay. Enter the clock tower tomb. Okay. Alright.
These are harsh working conditions for a scholar.
Oops, there we go. That one's done. Get this one going real fast, then we can get going out there and do this mission. Whoa, the dragon's back? Actually, anyone fighting it? Doesn't look like it. Damn it. Oh, yeah, let's test out their new move. Nice. I like it. On level 1, and I like it. Huh. Nice. One guy's name's Jon Snow. Why do people keep saying they don't always show noob, they don't always show noob?
Good work. Hopefully Carthraxus stays down. I could hear.
Thank you. I feel like there's more I can. More that I need to return. Let's go look at quest real quick. Alright, let's do this real fast. Alright. It is getting close to, you know, getting off time, so I'm going to just do... Just gonna do this one. Oh, so that one I can only do once. Or with one time, or what? Oh, never mind. Okay. Alright, okay, so quests, not cues. Idiot. Journal. Ah! Alright, that one's not here, I don't think. Oh. What's this one? Ah, okay. Let's go. We have like 4 quests to turn in. This is awesome. This will totally level us up. What the hell? Okay. Oh, that's interesting. I don't remember those being there before. And I don't know why they're there now.
I do hope your next wound is unique.
Of course you do. Nope, can't do it yet. Oh, that's right, I gotta do my heroic encounter. I gotta claim it. Nice. Okay. I wonder if this means I actually completed the very first part of the campaign, because that would be sweet. I almost think it does.
Other Harpers have more pressing need for your aid. Can the Harpers depend on you? I hope your actions slow the growth of the cult. If the cult's power continues to expand at the current rate, we may be unable to stop them.
Yes. Twenty-three hours, 14 minutes, 2 days, 23 hours. Interesting.
I do hope your next wound is unique.
Okay. Well, that's freaking awesome. Just completed three of them right then and there. Yeah. Awesome. We had a whole list of shit. Now we're down to just 4. We're about to get rid of one right now. Oh, what was I gonna do though? Oh, yes. Okay. Where'd all those lore pages go? I mean, it seems like I can go in here, but I guess not. Huh. Oh well. Open this up real quick. Cool.